I wish we were having this meeting in State House with the president chairing. Then all those who he listens to can make their contribution. That is, you remember my definition of the government, the president and the people he listens to. Those are the people we want to listen to. This I don't like this.
All right, easy.
You can do that to your doctors and your health workers. It's not fair. It's not fair.
I take it easy. We hear you, Mheshimiwa.
It's not fair.
You know, Mheshimiwa, it's painful. Daktari, it's painful, Daktari.
Health cannot be business.
We hear you, Mheshimiwa. We hear you, Mheshimiwa.
Now, Health Services Commission. Yes, it can be statutory, it can be constitutional. The only reason, and I'm also, I've not worked as aggressively as it is, as I would have, because I know we have agreed that we are going to have a devolved system of government. And I know that a person who is running an institution will feel disenfranchised if the people that he's working with are being employed, promoted, disciplined by somebody else. That's also a reality. The governors are also not wrong to be reluctant. But what is the reason why the doctors are insisting? Say whether I'm wrong. It is because one element of the constitution in this country has never been implemented. The national government, the ministry has policy and standards. Are they able to go to the counties and say, this is not according to standard, this is not the policy, we want it to be done differently?